Welcome to the American Southwest, home of magnificent sunrises and breathtaking sunsets. High mountains, beautiful mesas. It's truly a place where your spirit can be set free. So come along with us as we journey to find the place we call the American Southwest. The real Southwest.
Warning, adventure activities can be extremely dangerous. Please use extreme caution when out in the elements, and if you should, go ask your mom. Now, go ahead and in.
Jay Shrek, and I got Dominic along. Hey, what's up, Dominic?
How's it going?
Man, I'm good. You know, where we're going today is a place that we tried to get to the other day, and we were kind of in a hurry because we were looking at some other ruins, and that is Red Tank Draw. And there's about three roads that come in here, and we picked the wrong road last time. Now, we're off-roading today in a car, so we're going to do more hiking than we are going to be riding today, which is definitely okay with me. And we're looking at a unique petroglyph that I haven't seen in the state of Arizona since I've been doing this. And it's kind of what I'd call ancient porn. So you're just going to have to stay, and you're not going to want to miss this one. So there's not a lot of porn you see that I see regularly that's 1,000 years old. So you're not going to want to miss this show. We're going to take a walk down here, and this is Red Tank Draw. And see this time if we can figure out where this is at. Really beautiful, beautiful ground. A little bit of red rocks through here. Now, last time we took a left on this road. This time we're going to take a right, and hopefully we'll find out where we want to be. So you're going to stay along, going to want to stay to the end because we got a special that we're doing today. So you're going to want to be here at the very end and see what that is. So should be interesting. So let's go take a walk down here and get on another adventure. And we're looking for a kitchen down here too. There should be a kitchen. An ancient kitchen, if we can find it. So, what a beautiful day. It's supposed to be in the 60s today. It is February, so how much better does it get than that? Well, it doesn't. It doesn't get any better than that. So, off to find the famous petroglyph. Now, we're going to walk into this creek bed and try to see if we can't get in and start to see along this ridge line. I've been told it's fairly steep, but it looks like there's a trail. I'm certainly looking like this has really been worn, doesn't it, through here. So we're going to find our way down. And looky there. That's definitely, if I ever saw a trail, that's a trail right there. That is definitely a trail. So let's go take a look and see what's down here in the Red Tank Draw. See if it is going to be how difficult it is going to be to get down there. Because we definitely stumbled on a trail. Wow, this is beautiful. You hear the water running. It's a little steep through here, but it's not definitely. You can definitely tell that people have worked their way through here. It's not something that nobody's been on. That'd have been a great rock for a petroglyph right there. But look at that view. Man, that's incredible. Start checking these rocks here to see if there's anything that she can definitely tell that people have walked down this path. This is not a path that we've just cut. This is definitely a path that people have been definitely walking through. Look how beautiful this is. This is absolutely gorgeous walking through here, and it's got this green grass. Oh my gosh. Rocks are a little slick. Oh, looky there, there's our first petroglyphs as soon as we got in here. Isn't that beautiful? Right up here, you see them? So we definitely know we're in the right place already. So let's get up here and take a look and see what's up there. That's a pretty nice petroglyph right there. Looky there. Look at this view. Isn't this beautiful? So there's our sign down there that says we basically are in a sensitive area. So we're in the right place now. I was sure of it when I saw these, but let's walk up here, get to this next level without falling down. Get up here. Get up in there, look at that crevice. It's kind of interesting. Look how beautiful that moss look on the rocks. Look at this. This is gorgeous. And you know, we were in here in 5 minutes. In a car. We weren't even in a truck. How cool is that? Look how beautiful this is. My gosh. This is gorgeous. I can't wait to. There's one panel down here that's supposed to be really beautiful. So we'll get down here and take a look and see how. See what we got. Let's work our way past that. Not fall down. That'd be the key right now. Look at that. This beautiful canyon. It's a beautiful canyon. I am so impressed with this. How pretty it is. And man, not a lot of work to get here. These rocks, I'm sure, would be pretty slick on a wet day, but for right now, that's perfect. They believe these were the hohokam, I believe. I'll have to check that out, but look up here as you go down. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep going down this path. We're gonna take a look around this corner, and you're gonna be able to see this the same time I see this. And let's see what I see. Yeah, there's some stuff over there. Right there, I see some cool stuff right there. Oh, look at that. Look at that beautiful panel right there. Look how beautiful that is. That is absolutely gorgeous. Look at that. Look at those rocks. Man. A hand right there, another deer right there. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that. The color in this thing is just lovely. You know, look at that right through here. Now, right there, I'm told that is trying to do a transfer, which didn't work. Now, here's the famous, we found it. Man, we found it quick. But there's a lot more to see, so you're not going to want to go away. But look here. There is the famous fornicating. Looks like cows, maybe it's deer. Look at that. Now I have not seen that. Look at this cross right here. Look at that. Man, that's a beautiful panel right there. That is gorgeous. And then as we walk on over, we see work on this panel right here. Looky right there. Look at that. That is beautiful. Nice panel, right? Just a section right there. Now it looks like there's something up that. I'm not sure if that's natural or not. Look at those rocks hanging over the edge. I hope they're secure. I definitely hope they're secure, but look at this beautiful place. This place is just gorgeous. Let's get over in here and see if we see anything else. A lot of oh shit rocks are there. That looks like it was designs that kind of went away, and maybe it's because of the sun. But look at that. Yeah, they definitely are. There's definitely ones I'll have to work on the color. See if we can't get a little better for you guys. Man, look at these gorgeous red rocks. This is absolutely beautiful. Look at that. Man, we got this whole valley to ourselves. How cool is that? Look at that thing. Hope today isn't the day it decides to fall. I hope it's another day. You know, this is really an incredible place considering that we're 5 minutes from the road. Look at that. Look how beautiful that's, you know, that deer. We've seen deers like that in other places around here also. So, you know, they must have found this place extremely special, because I tell you what, there's a calmness and a peace here that's really pretty intriguing. You know, how many places are there in the country that you can get into this like this fast and be right off the highway? You know, we're 10 minutes off the highway, and you would think that we're 10,000 miles away from anywhere. So we're going to go look around to see if we can't find some of the kitchens and see if there's other stuff that we can find along these cliffs, because, you know, if they were in here, it's a good chance they were up here along that. There's where we came in, and the trail's very, you can really see the trail. That's not even an issue, but look at this. This is just absolutely gorgeous, man. I'm glad you guys could come along today and take a look at this. You know, I didn't expect that there was a lot of stuff down here, but I don't think I was expecting the area to be so beautiful. Look at this. Look at this place. How awesome is this? Trying to see if there's anything to cross over here, because there's plenty of places to cross, which is nice. So we'll be able to get in. I'll tell you what we might do is we might go ahead. There's a great place to cross right there and just see what's down here. Do a little exploring on our own. Man, how cool is this? This is unbelievable. This is really a spectacular spot, and it's just beautiful how these stones have been carved. Now we're going to try to jump over here, get over here. We made it across pretty easily. Let's take a look up in here. There looks like there's some more up on that ridge right there. So we're going to come back in here and try to take a look and see if there's anything. Look out, the colors here are just beautiful. I mean, the colors of these rocks in this creek are just fabulous. And that moss, look at that. Man. I've been working on all kinds of other different stuff, and man, you miss this. When you don't get to get out, when you do this, and you don't get to get out in this, you forget how cool this is. Now, we're gonna take a look across while we're down and see if there's anything this way, but I'm thinking everything is going to be in the southerly direction, which would actually be downstream. But while we're here, I mean, those are perfect areas for them to do petroglyphs over there. You know, if you were going up to Flag, for example, and you just wanted to stop in and spend, you know, let's say an hour and a half. Wow, you'd be hard pressed to find a better little area this close to the highway. And how cool would that be? Look at this water hole. Can you just imagine, you know, that there would be all kinds of activities going on here? You know, I don't know how many people would have been in this area, but still, it's pretty incredible that such a beautiful area. What a great place to call home. So I'm guessing that maybe that's going to be my wall. But I don't know why there wouldn't be stuff even over here. Thank goodness these rocks look slick, but they're really not. See if there's any kind of life in this little pond. I don't see anything. But you know, in the evening, in the morning, in the evening, you know, the animals are going to come along here. And, you know, a lot of people are like, well, you know, don't tell where that's at. Well, you know, I don't own this. And I want as many people to find it. And I'm hoping where I post, somebody isn't going to go, well, I'm just going to go there, tear that up. I just don't, you know, my brain don't work that way. That's what people will do. I know it happens, but I don't think the vandals are people that are on these Facebook pages. I'd like to hope, you know. You know, let's just be frank. It's probably kids doing shit kids do. And as sad and ridiculous as that is, that's what happens. But I don't own this. And hell, why should I not share it? I mean, you still got to figure out where this is at, but you can get on the internet and find out. So we're going to walk down this area right here. I got a feeling that we're not done with... We'll take a look and see. We'll see if there's anything else here. There's supposed to be a couple more panels, but don't necessarily know how far they are. So we'll just continue to kind of wander down and see what's here and just enjoy this, man. This is beautiful. This is absolutely beautiful. I'm gonna get through this tree. Well, guys, watch your head so we don't get our head knocked off. Let's go down here to this water. Tell you what, listen to that. You know, it doesn't get any better than this. I mean, I don't think I could have picked a more perfect canyon for today. You know, one thing about out here is you never give up. You know, I was told there's a panel over here, and I was told that there's a kitchen in here also. So we're going to kind of work our way through here and see if we can't find the kitchen and the second panel. Now I'm going to go through here, and as we were at Brooklyn the other week, and I found that that pit viper, we're going to try to definitely make sure that on this trip we're going to take a look as we're going through here to make sure that there's no pit vipers that are going to come get us through here. We're going to crawl through this hole and take a look over here. Oh my gosh, look at that. Look at that. That is unreal. Oh my, oh, here we are. Okay, look here. Look here, look at that. Well, there's the kitchen and there's the second panel. Look at that man up there. Isn't that unbelievable how beautiful that is? Look at that rock section right here. Oh my gosh, look at that. Wow, that is unreal. I don't know if that's the original or somebody was optimistic. It looks like it fits. It looks like it could fit. Wow. So we found the second panel. And we look, oh my gosh, look at this rock here. Look right there. Right here. Those are old. Look at those markings. That's right here. This goes all the way through. That's interesting. You know, like it. I don't know on that one. That could be another stone, grinding stone right there. Let's take a look over here. Wow. You can't ever give up on this. Now, as I get up here, what I find is, here's another guy right here. Okay. Oh my gosh. Now here's the bonus right here. Look at the warrior. There's a warrior right there. That is incredible. Look at this. There's a guy right there. Wow, how beautiful is this? I don't know if those three markings up there, those might be. My gosh, look at this, look at this. Look at a rock there. Looks like some petroglyphs over there. But I don't know. Let's, we might have to take a look at that. Man, there's the, there is my other pan. Oh my God, there's a red hand. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Look right there. There is, there's my pictogram. There it is right there. There's a red hand I've been looking for. Oh my gosh. Oh, look here. Look along there too. There's the hand. That is, it looks like even in here, it was worked out. That is absolutely incredible to see. Pictogram. Pictograph right there. Look at that. You know, and if there's one that, that meant, oh, look how beautiful that work is right there. Oh my gosh, this is really, really incredible. I wonder if there's anything around this corner. There's a pretty good trail, which usually means that there's either a good path or look up in there. Wow. You know, you, the more you look, the more you see too. The more you look in there, the more you see that how incredible that was. Man, that is unreal. That is unreal. They're able to find that. What the crevices? What the crevices for creatures? Let's go up this. Here's where we came through. Might have been easier just to walk around, but that's just not what happened. We run on into a couple visitors, and it's really pretty cool. You know, seeing that pictograph just made my day. We're gonna get a view of the top after coming up that chamber and take a look down and take a look and see what we've got. Here's where we came from. Down there where they're at. This is the valley up here. Yeah, How beautiful is this? Wow. Well, what a great find. I mean, for something as simple, how incredible is this place? It's Sedona. Let's go find a portal and get juice back up. Let's take a look down here. This is where we're gonna kind of come down. We're gonna figure this out. We're gonna slide down. That's a far enough drop. Come on down this way. Take a look down here. It's beautiful. Some real. Well, my day's made. We have found everything that Stories by Alex has showed us. You know, we got a little bit of vandalism down here, which is really sad, but it does happen. Right here, but there is some old art right here, right in that area. So, you know, we're gonna make our way back down here through this stairway, which is really pretty cool. And we're gonna get out of here and get our way, leave our guests, and I'll tell you what. Man, that was a great day. That was beautiful. Yeah, you know, it's nice. It was nice when we had it by ourselves, but you know, it is nice to share it also. You know, let everybody have a little bit of this. I mean, you know, there's plenty to go around in the state of Arizona. So, you know, I hope you had a great day. I'm gonna work my way out of here what I can find. I know I got a sign I need to find. We'll take a look at it. And we know we got to get to the other side of the creek, but that shouldn't be an issue. Don't want to go too fast though, but boy, those grinding stones down there, man, that just puts you right in touch with the ancients. It really does. And to find that painted hand, man, that's a big, big deal to me. Super big deal. So now, that's crazy looking. Look at that. I love that rock that looks like concrete, because I don't think it was concrete, but you know, I could be wrong. There could be, you know, our old theory is anywhere there seems to be ruins, there seems to be mines. So I wouldn't be surprised if that one hole wasn't drilled by a miner, just like at Gila Bend when they blew off the rock wall. So we're gonna work our way down, look for the sign, look for our way to get out of here and head on out. What a great day. Maybe I passed it. I'm not even sure right now, but we'll find our way out of here. Even if we gotta walk on down, that's not a big deal. So, how cool is that? So, you know, we found everything we needed to find. And it's time to roll out of here and move on and climb out. If you haven't, subscribe, like, please subscribe to this channel. Keep us in motion and stay tuned. We're gonna have a great time. And we might just find ancient pornography. And the helicopter ride, thank God, was not for us today. Let's go.